Hey, I mean, maybe. It's a possibility.
Don't do it!
You, oh my god, he totally is! I called it! Not the stranger.
Oh. All right. Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Am I Dr. Ian Malcolm? Cause.
Let's go.
Oh, totem. Woo. Finally found another totem. Oh shit. Awesome.
This is gonna be the way.
Oh, oh, is the descent?
Shit!
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh.
That scared the shit out of me. Damn it! I have another one, it's fine. What the fuck are this totally is the descent! Holy fuck, I totally am Ian Malcolm. Oh my god, oh my god. Go fucking right. Or left. What the fuck is that thing? Come on, service out. Oh shit. How the fuck did I not move? Emily at first, but she's a fucking badass.
Oh god.
Oh, what? I'm staying on. Holy shit. Oh, bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Oh my god, that was fucking clean as hell. It's alright. It's alright, Emily. You got this, Em. Oh, oh, fuck. Run. Run. It's gonna kill you. It's gonna rip through and kill you. Oh. Oh my god. She actually is. Oh fuck. Oh. That's gotta hurt. God damn, she's a badass. I actually want Emily to survive. I wanted her to die at first really badly, but now I kind of wanted her to live. What, did you pop it out of your socket? You gotta run. Homie, you gotta run. What? You have to run. What is going on? What? Okay, we're still playing as Emily, good. Come on, Em. Fuck yeah! Emily!
What now?
Em's coming in fucking clutch. Oh.
Let her in quick!
Shut the door! Oh my god, shut the door!
Emma, are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Are you okay?
You look totally wild.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster, it's a
monster. What are you talking about?
Or playing as Chris now.
Out
like
there.
What?
Ash, relax, it was Josh. It was all Josh.
No, listen to me.
We got him tied up, he can't hurt you.
No, it was after me and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
Oh god, I think that Matt might be dead.
Wait, what?
Wow.
Emily, what happened? I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Emily? Hey, Em? Whoa.
Oh no.
Fucking happy.
Josh.
Jess? It's not Jess.
Jess is fucking dead.
Who is it? I don't know. We should check it out.
Oh, it's Flamethrower Dude. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now. Unless you want me to take the gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
You can literally see him. Like, he's not gone. It's Dr. Hill.
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right, all right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
Right, the Wendigo! I heard about this!
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
No!
Oh, crap.
Dude, why didn't you just kiss her goodbye? Fucking hell.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it, what happened? Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. Wait.
Oh, shit.
Run!
Holy shit. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Safe plan. I was trying to shoot whatever the hell was over there. Thought it was gonna blow something up. I got a trophy called Let M In. Like, let me in. I think I have it over there too. No, that's Let In the right one.
Joshua, you should have listened to me.
So I'm pretty sure Josh is still alive.
Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death,
or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Joshua, why did you hurt them? But they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. They did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Just a game?
Why isn't he talking?
But it was a game.
Odd.
That has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. You're now facing something worse than death itself.